see how it goes.
Alright, I just cranked it on. Let's see if we can see if it's working now. Looking good. You gave us a thumbs up. We're good.
I wonder the best place to talk into it.
Okay.
I don't know. Here's the microphone. Where you are. Is there one in here?
No, that's mine. That's my camera bag. Yeah, no, that's all good. Yeah, this is all the stuff, but I mean, I can hear.
You can hear?
Like, there's this lab right here. So. It's just delayed by, like, yeah, everything's delayed.
Yeah.
Oh, there's one. Yeah. He said the broadcast is delayed.
Alright. Well, what I'll do, we'll try to get...
Like 5 minutes, he says. It's delayed 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. She's a-working.
See it right here? This two?
Yeah.
Okay. So I wonder if you sit. I don't know.
I don't want to get in the way.
I mean, you could always can it yourself if you wanted.
No, I probably won't do a very good job. I think having that.
Brian says he wants a play-by-play because we sound so good right now.
Hey, Brian.
Eric is helping.
Hey, Brian.
So let's do this. Let's move it up here. And then you can turn it, and then up.
Whoa, good job.
You lose your camera stuff.
It's tilted. No, maybe I'm just saying.
And then I was thinking I could sit, but I'll be in the way. I'll just have to stand.
No, you won't.
I wish I had a chair. My old back.
I think if you sit, I think.
But I'm too tall.
You're not in it.
Well, when you go that way, I will be.
Right? Still not in it, and I'm this far.
Oh.
Yeah, you're still not in it.
Oh. It'd be kind of cool to see you in it, though, you know?
I don't know. I think my voice is going to be enough. I don't think I want to see the back of my head, too.
Yeah.
We'll figure it out.
It's a tough one. It's a little...
It's a little...
Could be just... I think it's just going to be like, yeah, it's good.
Oh, that's going to trigger me.
Yeah.
Do they do the national anthem for, like, coffee?
Mm-hmm.
Thing?
Yeah, they'll do it. They do a little. At least we would have. Yeah, they do one.
All right, well, let's have to get my camera now. guys are on your own now.
Okay. Tell us if someone texts and it goes off.
Yeah, I should.
So, and then you can... Yeah, just try to stay with the action,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
And I don't know how much of a Zoom...
Yeah.
Yeah, just stay with action. That's the big problem. I've watched a lot of these over the years. And it's, Jesus Christ. All of the puck. So...
Be
fine. Yeah. Wait, right. So people actually watch these things?
What, this?
Yeah, they're watching right now.
All the giddy parents, all of us have watched them for years. And especially now since you can't go. Before it was just a luxury when you didn't want to drive to Crested Butte, you could watch it and put the kids on the bus.
I'm letting the moms know. Let us know if you can't see the game at any time.
I'm gonna see if I can.
Here said video and audio group.
Connor Jackman. Geo Jack. I don't know who all these people are. McCarty.
Just say their number. I don't know.
Yeah. If I don't know who they are, that's right. Yeah. Craig, how's everything else going?
It's good.
Good?
Yeah.
This is
my last
talk to me in the mail, so my kiddos are gone. Yeah, we kept him home with all the COVID
Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Disney, we can turn it to them. Okay, hockey fans, here we are. Vail, Colorado, Dobson Arena. Third and final meeting between your Steamboat Sailors and the Vail Battle Mountain Huskies, or whatever they're called. You're going to have to bear with me. I've never done this before. I'll try to let everybody know what the score is. You can't see the scoreboard as often as possible. Some of the younger kiddos, I have no idea who they are. I'll try to call their numbers and learn their names as we go. I'm here with young Anna Rustin, and she's operating the camera.
What's up, guys?
And she'll chime in with any kind of weird comments that we may need.
Brian just said to zoom in a little bit more if you want.
There we go.
There we go. So on the top, see the wide W and the T?
Maybe
that
we zoom
wide
in a little
is
bit.
The, yeah.
And zoom a little.
There we go.
That's pretty good.
Somewhere in there.
You can play with that. So we just played these guys last week at home, and the Steamboat boys bring the same intensity they had last week. They're going to make this a good hockey game. Other than that, sit back, relax. Hopefully someone's having a beer for me right now at home in Steamboat, and we'll see how it goes.
Thank you. No. Do whatever you want. And then once the game gets going, you'll find the good balance between the zoom. Because the video feeds are never great, so. But we'll figure it out.
Welcome, high school hockey fans, to the Dr. Ice Arena here in Bell, Colorado. Where this afternoon, you get the privilege of watching the Steamboat Sailors take on your Battle Mountain Huskies! Here's the starting lineup for the Steamboat Sailors. In net, Andy Kirchmar. Number 6, Walker Ripley. Number 8, Kale McCarty. Number 13, Quinn Dorff. And number 17, Maxwell Kenny. Here's the starting lineup for your Battle Mountain Huskies. Between the pipes this afternoon, number 1, Logan Gorin. Senior, number 3, Jane Weiss. A sophomore, number 9, Scott Swally. A senior, number 12, Jack Easterbrooks. A senior, number 21, Hunter. And the last senior, number 42, Declan Miner! And the rest of your Battle Mountain Huskies. Now, if everyone could please stand, remove your ball caps for our national anthem.
Thank you.
picking up the boards here in our zone. There we go. Good job keeping it in the zone, Walker. Well, a little jailbreak here. They'll see a fan on that one. Coming here. Steamboat. Got a good forecheck going. Keep it up the pressure. Number 16. I think that's Andrew Kempers. Young Haggerty with the caution back. Get a breakout, boys. Come on. Jeffrey Huber dumps it in. Coming back out. Got a line change going. Come on, boys. Oh, five. Oh. Didn't see that puck. We had a good initial stop. Taking up the ice, getting it in the zone. Get a forecheck, boys. Come on. Here we go, Walker. Nice centering pass. Here comes Bale the other way. Coming up, Twin Doors bring it up ice, jumping it in. Get somebody in front of the net, boys. Center and pass, missed the mark. On that boy. There you go. Nice. Max Kinney. They got it in his own. Come on.
shot on net. Finally, good shot. Looks like we're picking up where we left off last week with these guys. Everybody's playing pretty even and should have a good hockey game. Still 0-0, no score. Through the neutral zone. Nice shot on net. Here's your backup. We got Coleman Bomer battling for the puck down low. Kids playing hockey.
Steamboat, 4-on-4, boys. That's it. Steamboat bringing it out. 4-on-4, Andrew Kemper bringing it up, guys. Power play for Steamboat for about a minute 10. Settle it down, kids. Steamboat's having a hard time getting possession of the puck in their own zone on their own power play. Big man for Trails holding it down there for him. Okay. Puck has been dug out and Steamboat Sailor is bringing it up the ice. Seconds left in the power play for Steamboat. Not much to show for it. Breaking it out. Got a whistle. 6:22 left in the first period. No score.
Go Huskies! All right, Husky fans, I can't hear you out there. We finally get to watch the game, and you're right.
Dumping it in the zone. Ready to break it out. Going all the way down for an ice. Check. zone. There you go. Check from Max Kinney. Here come your sailors at five. Lindor driving it into the zone. Holman Bowen, nice little follow up. Leaves the puck in. We're moving it up the ice. Little flip. Offside. Coming off close.
that being kicked off by the Vail goalie. We'll see how often he does that at home. Steamboat dumps it into the zone. Coleman Bulmer settling it down, finding a soft spot. Working it around. Good job, boys. A shot.
Another goal.
Steamboat. Jay Haggerty. Nice shot from the point. I believe it was banged in, though, by Kate Byer. So we got a 2-0 game with a minute left and 3:44 left on the power play. He did kick the net off there. So he does it everywhere, not just in Steamboat.
Come on, boys! Focus! Go!
All right, quit celebrating and get another one. Down on the net by the Huskies. We're inside a minute. Kind of rushing fan on it, but Steamboat looks to get it back here.
Steamboat goal, scored by number 18, Kate Bayer. Assisted by number 5, Craig Gordy.
We're going to have a holding call, I believe, on Jeffrey Kubler. Going to the box.
Steamboat penalty, Jeffrey Hudler. 2 minutes penalty.
Didn't notice that breakaway. Oh, trip by the goalie.
Oh.
That's going to be a goalie trip on the penalty. Should be. We're going to have a pretty Now we got a 4-on-3.
I think I'm a good luck charm, honestly.
You are a good luck charm. You're doing a great job with the camera. I haven't got any nasty texts from the fans. So we got 4-on-3, 23 seconds in this period. And I'll have to test my math skills during the intermission to figure out what we'll have after that. There's still 3 minutes left in the major. And that was a penalty on the goalie. He tripped Quinn as he was going by the net. Need to get up 10. Get a shot, Walker. There we go. All right, Walker Richards kicking it in. Around the net, kiddo. All right.
2 more penalties against the Huskies. Number 4, Tyler Hill. Unsportsmanlike. And number 12, Jack Easterbrook. 2 minutes for a slashing.
All right. So let's pan over and show the scoreboard with all the bright lights.
Uh-oh. Oh. Nothing. Oh, right. This is stupid.
So, scoreboard lit up. End of the first. 2-0 Steamboat. We have a little intermission here. Everybody go. Or take a bathroom break. We'll be back.
Sailors 2 and the Battle Mountain Huskies 0. First period shots on net, Steamboat Sailors 6 and the Battle Mountain Huskies 8.
Watching this sometimes the puck will be over there and I'm like watching but I'm not looking at this, so I just, it's like that, and I'm like, oh hello.
That's all right.
I'm doing great.
Right. Yeah, I'm a good love now. How's Eric doing? Is he doing okay, Anna?
Yeah, he doesn't know who's
I don't feel like a lot. Thank you.
Okay, Steamboat Hockey fans, here we are. We're about to get going with the second period. We have, looks like 4-4 hockey for, oh wait a minute. 4-3 for a minute 23. And then we'll have about another minute left in the major. So I'll try to keep you posted, but we're live here in Vail. 2-0 Steamboat Sailors, and Vail has been plagued with some penalty here where Steamboat Boys are taking advantage of it. It's good to see. Drain a couple more here before this major penalty's over. It'd be a nice way to start the second period. Thought they were going to whistle all the kids out, but Pete Arnold must be doing something. He seems to be at all the hockey games this year. Our local referee from town that we all know well. Don't know what the holdup is here. Can't be a TV timeout. Started here. as three Husky players pile into the penalty box. Kind of like that. We still have one in our penalty box. Busy place over there this afternoon. So as I said, we've got 4-on-3 hockey here for about a minute 23. Then we'll have about 10 seconds of 5-on-3. And we'll go back to about another minute of 5-on-4.
Start the second period. Let the Huskies down. Two players. So we need a little bit of noise to get things moving for our Huskies. So let's go, fans. Let's get that.
Huskies to the breakaway. Oh, loses that puck down low. That was going to be a nice breakaway. Test our goalie today. Huskies come out with a little fire. Another penalty we got. Oh. Got a hold on Trey Haggerty. And now, we've got 3-on-3 hockey. So, we've got two defensemen out in Quinn, Doris. Three Sailors, three Huskies. We'll see what happens here.
Steve Moore penalty. Trey. Trey Haggerty. 2 minutes. Holding.
So we got a face off on our own end. And that is the brightest scoreboard I've ever seen in my life.
Isn't it? There's kind of an issue going on.
I know. Okay, Steamboat back behind their own net. Need to break out the puck. We got 3-on-3. They lose the handle. All right, walk up
there.
There
we go.
Keeping up ice. She's got a breakaway. He's going to have a shot on goal. Back up the ice. Dumping it in. Alright. Here come your sailors. Right. Cross it. Ice pass to Walker Ripley. Bringing it in the zone. Taking a shot. Rebound. Nobody home. Back come the Huskies. Check from Walker Ripley. He's moving it. Oh, no! Oh! Walker sends it into the stands. Those three are running out of gas. Get them off. I don't think he was trying to get anybody, do you?
Maybe. I think maybe he's got a grudge against someone.
Okay. We've had Hubler's come out of the box. Now we're back to 4-on-3. Face off in the Steamboat zone. And Matt with Andrew Kipper picking it up. Ice moves his handle on it. Offsides. Smelled that breakaway, got ahead of the puck. Shot.
that bounce off the goalie's grill. So far, Battle Mountain's shutting down their power play, but we've had a couple good opportunities. Andrew Kemper's moving it up. Sides by Trey Haggerty there. Excited. A little puck fever. Okay. Steamboat resets with four more skaters. One more. Five.
Scott Jensen!
5-on-3 for 16 seconds. Nice time to convert. Steamboat working him around. There between Shannon and Max. 35 seconds left in the power play. Max Kenny takes it in the zone, looking to settle it down. Penalty on Walker Ripley. That's been the penalty de jour for Peter Arnold today. Lots of holding. Four on four for 5 seconds.
Steamboat penalty, number 6, Walker Ripley, 2 minutes, holding.
Penalty kill. Killing this penalty. Some of the younger players on the varsity squad. Holding their own. That'll loosen a film. One more physical here. There's another film. Number 8. Hooking. It's a steamboat. We're going to have 4-on-4 hockey.
hockey for 3 seconds.
This isn't any mic, ref!
And then we're going to go back to a power play for Steamboat Sailor. Story down low with a hit.
Huskies penalty! Number 8, Freddie Alta. 2 minutes, hooking.
Steamboat coming off the ice. Max Payne takes it into the zone. Looking to drop it to somebody. Walker Ripley gets a shot off.
There are some angry parents.
A lot of penalties.
This isn't any mic.
They don't call penalties.
Another Husky penalty, number 4, Skyler Hill. 2 minutes. Slashing.
This is varsity hockey.
The announcer is getting freaky about nothing.
We've got 5-on-3 for minute 19.
Ooh.
Comes to the side of the net. Steamboat settling in. We got all the time in the world here. Pick your spot, boys. Sends it up top to Walker Ripley. Walker shot. Rebound. Nice job keeping it in the zone, Walker. Another big shot. Seconds left in the 5-on-3. Steamboat can't win that face-off. Comes out of the zone and reset it. Off and running. Max Kinney looks for the pass. Shot Walker. Getting a little bristled over there.
What'd she say?
Hopefully we can see him play. Has been a lot of penalties. But what's going on now?
The announcer's getting yelled at.
They didn't stop the clock, so the clock's going to be held for 16 seconds. The mom running the clock must have been too excited to open the game. We've all done it. Coleman Ballmer settles it down. Oh, got a controlled puck, boys. That's what this is about, right here. Patience and control. Nice. Oh, good defensive play by the Huskies there. Put the body down to stop that pass.
That guard, Dylan.
Penalty number 1.
Oh.
Coming on. Huskies are playing hard here. Trying to kill off these penalties.
We're going to get there then.
Back to 5-on-4 hockey. Missed the net. That shot. We got a crease violation of Caden Fair. Fire, sorry. He shakes
He didn't do it, but he did. So.
No.
Aiden Story heading into the zone.
Steamboat's going to be going on to the penalty kill.
Let's go, Huskies! Come on, boys!
I know, he's calmed down. There, man.
Here dumps it in.
Steamboat penalty, number 4, Aiden Story. 2 minutes, cross-checking.
Play. Max Kinney taking it into the zone.
Oh!
Nice check. Yeah, clean up the puck in. There we go. Other check. Kids are starting to hit now. Steamboat clears it down. Just under a minute in that penalty kill for Steamboat. Great pressure there. Nice job, Andrew. Batter, batter, boy. There you go, kiddo. Jeffrey Beebles takes it in the zone. Kids are fighting. They came to play today.
Oop.
That face off. Good pressure. There you go. Nice block, Jeffrey. Jeffrey put the body down there to block that shot. There you go. Pick it up, Jeffrey. Kid came to play too.
Get in there. Steamboat back to full strength.
Full strength. Kid is starting to come on. Those hits low, boys. Alright, here come the Huskies up ice. They're desperate for something. Getting a little angry. And another shot. Get some fresh legs out there. A couple of them are getting a little tired. Oh, big shot coming. Oh, get over, Andy. Keep their intensity up. This is nice to see. We're still at 2-0. Steamboat Springs. 5:24 left in the second. And we've got full strength hockey. taking it in, poked away from him. It's good to see him playing again. Seems like he was hurt for years. Say again. Nice, nice trade.
Person, that's my brother, so
okay.
I'm not much
well,
help.
I know who he is. he's the man with the massive hip check. Ooh, real high and low. Steamboat's still working. Oh! Nice job, Indy. You weren't expecting that one. That one kind of bounced off the paddle mount player and headed for the 5-hole, but he shut it down. Keep that puck in his own, doing a great job. Big hit. Out it comes. Coleman Bomer racing down. Get on him, Coleman. .246 left in the second period. Still 2-0. Whoa, another shot into the stands.
Go Huskies!
Looks like we got a young lion out there. A bit of a red one coming. I'm just waiting to use the famous Kelly Bomer tagline. The time will come.
Go Huskies!
shutting that one down. Slid down over there through a little bit of a cheer from the bench. It's like Trey Harrity in defense. Duslav, number 11. Theo on offense. Cade and I don't know who number three is. Steamboat responds to this.
Give us the ball.
Offsides.
Get that one, Husky.
It's all right. They were brothers in another life,
Husky's goal, number 40, Wyatt.
Thank you.
Sudbury shots on net. The Steamboat Sailors, 18, and the Battle Mountain Huskies, 19.
Thank you.
Off into these songs. Close enough. L-E-I-G. Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Thank you.
still here, just waiting.
All right, high school hockey fans, welcome to the third period. I need you to get loud. These boys need a little bit of energy, a little bit of juice, a little bit of excitement. We're finally here. We finally get to watch. So let's help these guys out. They got some fans. And let's get loud. Let's get crazy. Let's get these boys pumped up.
Period, 17 minutes left. Last hurrah Vail for me. So let's make it a Vail victory tour. Whoa. Technical difficulties there.
Third period. The Huskies trail. Career Steamboat. Sailors. 1-3.
Gotta hit that kid, Homer. Take the puck down there.
Come on, Fraser!
Yeah, it came out gunning. Tossing the puck around, not doing anything too much with it. Shot there. Ooh.
Drives that back.
that shot. Kind of missed it a little bit. He's bringing it through the zone. Walker catches it in the chin, but sends it back down ice. Icing call there. Another face-off in the steamboat zone.
Thank you.
had an assist.
Thank you.
show of some infighting with the Battle Mountain parents. Don't quite know what's going on. Someone's really angry. But they're angry at each other, not us. We're being nice. Down there.
Ooh.
We'll come back to the steamboat zone for the icing. Battle Mountains pulled their goalie. Extra skater. Let's see if our boys can shut this down. Coleman flipped it out. We got Andrew Kippers on a break. Whoa, ooh. Nice. She did a beautiful. Oh, this is fun. This is fun. Come on, kids. Keep it up. Andrew tried to wrap it around, couldn't quite make it. Coleman missed it. But this is what high school sports are about right here, boys. Get there, Coleman. Pressure.
1 minute remaining left in the game.
Put a hit on that kid. There we go. No trip. Fell down. Oh.
Uh-oh.
They gave him a slash. Okay. So it looks like you got Andrew Kemper's going to the box for a slash.
Uh-oh.
So we're going to be man down with 47.5 seconds left. We've got Hayden Storrs.
Right, folks, we're on the power play.
Storrs out there.
That was a steamboat penalty at number 16, Andrew Kempers. 2 minutes slashing. Come on, Husky fans, let's get loud. This is what we needed. Let's try up this game. Let's get noisy.
Husky meat for lunch.
Steamboat goal number 13, Quinn Doris.
Nice turn away, and turn that shot away in 9 seconds. Battle Mountain's taking some shots. Oh, battle in front. One more shot probably for these guys. Oh!